So people ask me, Heap, what have you been doing for the past 2 years? Well...